Most Canadians would never guess cricket is the world's second most popular sport. Some might ask, what makes it so appealing?
It's hard to explain. I would ask you, why is hockey so popular in Canada? It's very cheap to play, comparatively. The yearly version of it anyway. All you need is a tennis ball and a cheap bat and you're good to go.
We have about 67 teams, I believe. So there are a lot of people playing, and there are a lot of other teams that want to come and join. But because we don't have that many grounds, it's kind of hard to adjust, like keep everyone in the circle and give everyone equal amounts of games.
With the popularity of the sport soaring, cricket still faces its challenges in this part of the world.
The key for cricket to grow would be to have more facilities and support from city, and more kids who are born and raised here taking up the sport. I would say nearly 70% of the people who play here in the league have adopted Canada as home. We need to change this dynamic. It should be the other way around. 70% should be local born and raised guys, and 30% would be first generation Canadians like myself.
We're still improving, and the best way to improve would be if we had more support from the government, especially, you know, if we had more facilities in places like Western Canada. Once we get more grounds or more facilities, I think we'll have more teams.
The Calgary and District Cricket League currently plays on four fields throughout the summer months. For Sun News, this is Scott Fisher reporting.